You look perfect.
Well, I had 3 hours to get ready. I don't know if the shoes go.
They do.
Where are we going?
We're not going anywhere.
Are you kidding me?
Why would you think you're going anywhere? You are for me. You exist in this room for my pleasure.
Are we going to eat?
Don't ask any more questions. Take off your dress. Take off everything for me.
Like that? I don't know what it is. I just don't want to think about anything.
Who told you you were allowed to think? I'll sleep the minute I close that door. I'm flying upstate, and when I come back, I want you ready for me.
I can do that standing on my head.
And I'm taking this.
Really? Come on.
Here. Where are you going?
I think it's time to go home.
Not yet.
I think this is over.
It's over. When I say it's over.
I had a dream that you crashed in that plane. I dreamt I went to your funeral and Megan cried on my shoulder.
Stop it.
And then I went back to Arnold and I made love to him. And I said, I've been away, but I'm home.
It means you missed me.
No. It means it's time to really go home. This is over, and not just this.
It's easy to give up something when you're satisfied.
It's easy to give up something when you're ashamed.
Peace.
Let's go.